things are done. Keeping it on till it is stay strong. Rolling till the nighttime blazes on. All along, I keep singing my song. I say, this phase is always. Sometimes I get so crazed. But just know that I always stay. Cause you're my light through the haze. It's time for a champion. To the soul of the land. From the sea and sand till the sun comes up again.
Hi, my name is Vatau Brown. I'm a council member and also a chair member of the donation committee.
Hi, I'm Alexis and I'm a council member.
What's up, class 2023? Hope you guys are all well and safe. This year is very different for us, but we can push through. I know we can all do it. I just wanted to thank all of you guys for participating in all the activities that we have been putting out there. And I also wanted to thank the teachers and the staff for working at this time. This pandemic has pushed back a lot of things for us and has prevented many great things from happening this year. But our council is working hard to change that and make this year memorable. Also, despite being in this pandemic, we could still show off our class pride and we can make history this year. Hope you and your families are all staying safe and healthy. Other than that, go follow our class Instagram, milani.2023, for more information on upcoming events. And I hope you guys have a great day. Bye!
Don't forget to get your class merch, which includes class masks for $4 with a cool package, class t-shirts for $10, and class v-necks for $12.
When you come to school, bring your fully charged Chromebook and a hand sanitizer and sanitize daily.
And make sure you stay 6 feet apart.
Hey!
Yes?
Where's your ID?
Oh, my ID is always on me. C-Class, you must always have your ID on you, especially when you're on campus.
Hey, what's up, Class 2023? Today, I'm gonna tell you something. We start our own trend. And our trend is our own class song. So this song, we'll be able to sing it every assembly. We can sing, we can dance. All you have to do is go and vote on it. So go on your Google account, go to the forum link, and vote. Peace.
Let's focus on the good we can solve. Whether it's hot or raining, stop complaining. We got some living to do. We got to go. It's time to grow. Through obstacles, round and around we go. Don't even worry about it. Don't get so downhearted. Life is sunny and cloudy. Round and around we go. Giving up's not an option. So come on and climb this mountain with me.
Here we go, come with me. There's a world out there that we should see. Take my hand, close your eyes. With you right here, I'm a rocketeer. Let's fly. Up, up, here we go, go.
2023 News Now. I am Ethan Santos, one of your reporters. Joining me is Ellie Kim, and today we will be looking for our counselors. Let's do this. Jeez, no. You gotta go.
Okay.
Miss Silva.
Yeah.
What is your goals for 2023 this year?
My goal for 2023 is to have you all stay safe and be healthy, get your credits in whatever format you're doing, whether it's online or in school. If you need help, don't forget to email me.
Thank you, Ms. Silva. See you later.
Bye.
Let's go. On the lookout for our other counselor, Ms. Vincent. Let's go look now. What is it? Come on, keep walking. Come on, hurry! There she is! Over there! Yes. What are you looking forward to this year?
I am looking forward to seeing all of your smiling faces because you guys make my day. You make my job wonderful. So the day that you guys can all be here is the day I'm looking forward to.
Thank you, Miss Vincent. And that is all for my part on 2023 News Now.
Thank you, Ethan. My name is Ellie Kim, and we're going to find our vice principal, Mrs. Moore. Where is she? There she is!
Mrs. Moore, yes. What do you expect from our class of 2023?
I expect the class of 2023 to be leaders, to be real Trojans, and have a, set the example for what other kids should be like. Be on time, do your work, be smart, use common sense, be leaping leopards.
Thank you, Mrs. Moore.
Everybody said that we wouldn't last. Give it some time, you're young, it'll pass. They don't know what we put in.
Welcome back, leopards. Hope you're having a wonderful beginning of this school year. I know it's not the way that we wanted it to start, and it is probably a little bit challenging, but just know that nothing is put in your life that you can't handle. If you guys have any questions, just email us at 2023classcouncil@milanihs.k12.hi.us. Also, don't forget to check your school Gmail and even follow us on our class IG at milani.2023 to get all the class updates, okay? And then when we are on campus, if you have any questions, you can also come to our home base in L202 and ask for any questions. I hope you guys have a good rest of the quarter, and I hope to see you guys soon. Bye!